My shoes are two bananas. My socks are fishing nets. My shirt is made of pizza. My hat's three jumbo jets. Our slippery dip is caramel. The sandpit is ice cream. The trees are made of fairy floss. It's all a magic dream. So come to the kindy, where dreams can come true. We're at the magic kindy, waiting here for you. Our beds are made of sausages. There's camels in the room. And I can see our teacher flying on a broom. The time has come, Mum picks us up, and in the car we go. Our wheels are made of donuts. The driver is a crow. So come to the kindy, where dreams can come true. We're at the magic kindy, waiting here for you. So come to the kindy, where dreams can come true. We're at the magic kindy, waiting here for you. My shoes are two bananas. My socks are fishing nets. My shirt is made of pizza. My hat's three jumbo jets. Our slippery dip is caramel. The sandpit is ice cream. The trees are made of fairy floss. It's all a magic dream. So come to the kindy, where dreams can come true. We're at the magic kindy, waiting here for you. Our beds are made of sausages. There's camels in the room. And I can see our teacher flying on a broom. The time has come, Mum picks us up, and in the car we go. Our wheels are made of donuts. The driver is a crow. So come to the kindy, where dreams can come true. We're at the magic kindy, waiting here for you. So come to the kindy, where dreams can come true. We're at the magic kindy, waiting here for you.
Rolling home. This old man, he played long, long time ago, as all you folks should know, Uncle Noah built himself an ark.
Now that's a boat, folks.
For 40 days and nights, the rain was quite a fright. The animals nearly tore the ark apart. The ducks went, the cows went, the rooster. The old tomcat sure raised an awful row. The little pig, the billy goat, the bullfrog said,
biggest rain we ever had.
Uncle Noah's ark is a madhouse now. Horses and cattle and fowl of the air, even the long-eared donkey was there.
Ew.
The ducks went, the cows went, the rooster. All were there at Uncle Noah's Ark.
Biggest rain we ever had.
The ducks went, the cows went, the rooster. The old tomcat sure raised an awful row. The little pig, the billy goat, the bullfrog said,
biggest rain we ever had.
Uncle Noah's ark is a madhouse now. The horses and cattle and fowl of the air, even the long-eared donkey was there.
Ew.
The ducks went, the cows went, the rooster. All were there at Uncle Noah's Ark.
But what about the unicorn?
All were there at Uncle Noah's Ark.
Skunks and squiggly squids,
kangaroos and katydids,
Weasels, wrens, wolves, and whales.
Crickets, bats, and garden snails.
Monkeys, mice, and fire flies.
Fish and frogs of every size.
Praise the miracle that brings all these different living things. Isn't it amazing? Isn't it amazing? Looking around at everything makes you want to shout and sing. Life is an amazing thing. Oh, life is an amazing thing. Pandas, ponies, nightingales, crocodiles, and cottontails. Round and round the whole world spins. Cheetahs, chimps, and chickadees, butterflies, and honeybees. Every day new life begins. Isn't it amazing? Isn't it amazing? Looking around at everything makes you want to shout and sing. Life is an amazing thing. Oh, life is an amazing thing. Life is an amazing
thing.
How many stars are up in the sky? How many grains of sand on the shore? How many fish swim down in the sea? Though we may count, there will always be more. We could count miracles all night long, one by one. On and on we would never be done. So go to sleep, my little one. How many blades of grass in the field? How many birds fly up in the air? How many shells on the ocean floor? Life's many wonders abound everywhere. We could count miracles all night long, one by one. On and on we would never be done, so go to sleep, my little one. How many berries hang on the vine? How many seeds does the spring breeze sow? How many leaves are up in the tree? Just when we know, more new ones will grow. We could count miracles all night long, one by one. On and on we would never be done. So go to sleep, my little one. Go to sleep. Go to sleep,
go to sleep,
go to sleep, my little one. For one thing I know is true, the sweetest miracle is you. Yes, one thing I know is true, the sweetest miracle is you. Creeping round the Christmas tree, shaking branches and lights. And who's been peeking in the packages you just wrapped last night? Ooh, I know you won't believe me. Ooh, my eyes have not deceived me. Ooh, it's just a spooky kook with a silly streak.
It's the Halloween Hanukkah Christmas ghost, hanging round haunting us with his jokes. It's the Halloween Hanukkah Christmas ghost.
He just had to stay for the holidays. The
does your new dreidel keep on spinning round when it should be falling down? When you try to stop it, does it float away, carried on a long white gown? Ooh, I know it's not October. Ooh, but there's a ghost left over. Ooh, it's just a spooky coop with a silly streak.
It's the Halloween Hanukkah Christmas ghost, hanging round haunting us with his jokes. It's the Halloween Hanukkah Christmas ghost.
He just had to stay for the holidays. Scared Santa and his eight reindeer, making poor Blixen cry. And who's that riding up on Rudolph's back, streaking across the sky? Ooh, it's just a playful spirit. Ooh, and Santa need not fear it. Ooh, it's just a spooky coop with a silly streak.
It's the Halloween Hanukkah Christmas ghost, hanging round haunting us with his jokes. It's the Halloween Hanukkah Christmas ghost.
He just had to stay for the holiday.
I thought that I had everybody on my side, but I went and blew it all sky high. And now she won't even spare a passing glance, all just because I ripped my pants.
When Big Larry came round just to put him down, SpongeBob turned into a clown. And no girl ever wants to dance with a fool who went and ripped his pants. I know I shouldn't mope around, I shouldn't curse, but the pain feels so much worse. 'Cause winding up with no one is a lot less fun than a burn from the sun or selling your bones. Now I learned a lesson I won't soon forget, so listen and you won't regret. Be true to yourself, and you won't end up like the fool who ripped his pants.
Want to learn how to tie your shoe? It's a very easy thing to do. Just sit on down, they'll give you the scoop. What's that? It's called the loop-de-loop. You gotta take lace in each hand. You go over and under again. You make a loop-de-loop and pull. And your shoes are looking cool. You go over and back, left to right. Loop-de-loop and you pull them tight. Like bunny ears or a Christmas bow. Lace them up and you're ready to go. You make a loop-de-loop and pull. And your shoes are looking cool. Loop-de-loop and pull, and your shoes are looking cool.
Thank you. One was Johnny who lived by himself. Two was a rat who jumped on his shelf. Three was a cat who chased the rat. Four was a dog who came in and sat. Five was a turtle who bit the dog's tail. Six was a monkey who brought in the mail. Seven a blackbird pecked poor Johnny's nose.
Nine was Johnny.
Eight was a tiger out selling old clothes. Nine was a robber who took an old shoe. Ten was a puzzle, what should Johnny do? To count backward, and when I am through, if this house isn't empty, I'll eat all of you. Nine was the robber who left looking pale. Eight was the tiger who chased him to jail. Seven, the blackbird flew off to Havana. Six was the monkey who stole a banana. Five was the turtle who crawled off to bed. Four was the dog who slid home on a sled. Pounced on the rat. Two was the rat who left with the cat. And one was Johnny.
One was Johnny.
One was Johnny.
One was Johnny.
One was Johnny who lived by himself and liked it.
Dance party.
Keep dancing.
It's a dance party. Please dance party.
Holy party, it's Fudgy Hardy.
I'm ready for some fun, my friends will be here soon, but Mum and Dad have said to me, tidy up your room. I've got to tidy, tidy all day long. I've got to tidy, tidy, singing this song. I've got to tidy, tidy, oh what a chore. I've got to tidy, tidy, oh what a bore. I'll tidy up my room, yes I'll do it later. There's something crawling in my bed, it's a great big alligator. I know I tidied up when we finished with the game, but my brother's so untidy, I always get the blame. I've got to tidy, tidy all day long. I've got to tidy, tidy, singing this song. I've got to tidy, tidy, oh what a chore. I've got to tidy, tidy, oh what a bore. A mouse jumped through the window, followed by a cat, followed by a dog. Now what do you think of that? Fastest way I know to clean a messy room is put the mess inside your sheet and make a big balloon. I've got to tidy, tidy all day long. I've got to tidy, tidy, singing this song. I've got to tidy, tidy, oh what a chore. I've got to tidy, tidy, oh what a bore. Sitting here alone, wasting my whole day. I've got to get this finished so I can go and play. I've got to tidy, tidy all day long. I've got to tidy, tidy, singing this song. I've got to tidy and strive round the bend. I've got to tidy, tidy, when will it end?
Sins of the monster who hunts the spookiest kitchens of the best restaurants with eerie hors d'oeuvres of the mysterious croissants. Why it is Chef Remy Bones observes and the master of the finest cuisine, born chillingest chefs that Transylvania has seen, who once cooked for Bigfoot and the zombie king and queen. Yes, it is Chef Remy Bones. Chop, chop, plop it on the stove top. Pop in half a cup, stop. Boil it, broil it, oops, my heart fell off again. And saute, poach and puree, puree, fricassee and flambé. Spider souffle, blended, basted, something vicious. Now that's delicious. So watch as it's scare, it is impeccably sliced. The spellery's chopped and the spookini is diced. Creating a meal that's fit for any poltergeist. And now the secret spicing that will make it more enticing. You toss in some claws and then you turn up the heat. A cup full of goo and ooh la la, it's so sweet. Some scales and some cobwebs and it's time to eat the tasty treat that makes a meal complete. So come and have a seat. I say bon appetit, all thanks to Chef Remy Bones. Remy Bones.
Back at home, I had a million friends. We were the spookiest spooks in monster school. I was on top of the Transylvanian trends as Kenny Goblin, ghost or ghoul. But here my social life won't survive, 'cause I'm afraid that I just won't thrive making friends who are actually alive. What if the kids don't like me? What if they point and stare? Is there a human out there who sees the real me and likes what they see? Is there a someone who likes me for me? On a certain day in February, Transylvanians all convey wishes for a day that's sweet and scary, called Golentine's Day. Goblins giving sweets to ghosts and mummies, chocolate screams and shriek sorbet, ooey gooey treats and ghastly gummies on Golentine's Day. It's a day to show your friends you're always thinking of them. A Golentine is just the perfect way to say you love them. Spooky hearts, decaying flowers in a lovely black bouquet. Monstergrams with magic powers on Golentine's, on Golentine's Day.
Come hear the tale of the master of groove. He's a disco dancing vampire who can really bust a move. Burns up the floor. Man, that monster can rock with a spooky soft chew shimmy shake and the haunted pop and lock. They call him Dragos, Dragos the dancer, Dragos, Dragos the dancer, Dragos. He boogied with the boogeyman, or so the stories say. He's a creature of the nightlife who can dance the night away. They call him Dragos, Dragos the dancer, Dragos, Dragos the dancer. With the magic moves you can't resist, like the Transylvania twist, Dragos.
We all have a ghoul within us, a power deep down in us. And girl, it's time that you let it show. It's the strength you have inside you, and if you let it guide you, you'll show the world how strong you can grow. You gotta find your inner ghoul underneath all the worry and doubt. Go on and find your inner ghoul and let your inner ghoul rock out. Simply take the stage and you'll be a star.
Be the ghoulish girl you truly are.
You gotta find your inner ghoul. Show the world what you're really about. Go on and find your inner ghoul and let your inner.
We're normal bitch.
It's true that I'm Jason.
We're the baddest monster.
This.